Gonna do another fire test here with my torch.